Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. I am teacher Madhya from Kurtuba School and College. My dear students, today we will learn all about Eid ul Fitr. So let's get going. Let's start our topic with what is Eid. Eid literally means festival or feast in Arabic. There are two major Eids in Islamic calendar by year. Eid ul Fitr earlier in the year and Eid ul Adha later. Eid ul Fitr and Eid ul Adha both are celebrated for very different reasons. Eid ul Fitr is 3-day celebrations that take place at the end of holy month of Ramadan and start of Shawwal, the 10th month of Islamic calendar. Now what Eid ul Fitr means? Eid ul Fitr, also called the festival breaking the fast, is religious holiday celebrated by Muslims worldwide that mark at the end of Ramadan. This religious Eid is the only day in the month of the Shawwal during which Muslims are not permitted to fast. Now the question is, why is Eid ul Fitr is celebrated? And the answer is, Eid ul Fitr is very important festival in Islamic calendar and was started by Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself, and it's celebrated by Muslims worldwide to mark the end of Ramadan. Eid ul Fitr is celebrated following a successful month of abstaining from food and drink. Muslim not only celebrated the end of fasting but also thank Allah for the Quran which was fast revealed towards the end of Ramadan, and for the strength Allah has given them to exercise self-control throughout the previous month of fasting. There are some rituals about Eid ul Fitr which people mostly follow. Zakat ul Fitr or Fitrana is a charity by donation which must be made before Eid prayer, and this is distributed is needy. The very first thing which is performed on the Chandrat is to rise the person who sat on Ittikaf for the last 10 days. During Ittikaf, people spend the last 2-10 days of Ramadan in the mosque worshipping Allah. Traditionally, Eid ul Fitr being at sunset around the night first sighting of facing moon, and Muslims call that night as Chandrat. Chandrat is a time of celebration with families and friends gather in open means at the end of last days of Ramadan to spot the new moon. Once the moon is sighted, people wish each other Chandrat Mubarak. How do Muslims celebrate Eid ul Fitr? The Eid prayer is performed early morning in open areas. After the prayers is completed, worshippers embrace each other and say Eid Mubarak. Dear students, I hope that you have understood that what is Eid ul Fitr and why and how do we celebrate. So my dear students, advance Eid Mubarak to you. Take care. Allah Hafiz.